Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, a 20 meter deep well with diameter 7 meters is dug and the earth from digging is evenly spread out to form a platform 22 meters by 14 meters. Find the height of the platform. First of all, let us understand that volume of cylinder is equal to pi r square h, where r is the radius and h is the height of the cylinder, and volume of cuboid is equal to length multiplied by breadth multiplied by height. Here L represents length, B represents breadth, and H represents height of the cuboid. Now we will use these formulas as our key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. First of all, let us understand the question. We know well is in the form of cylinder. Earth dug out from the well is spread out on a platform. So this implies volume of earth dug out is equal to volume of platform. First of all, we will find out volume of the earth dug out. We know volume of the earth dug out is equal to volume of this cylindrical well. Now, depth of the well is 20 meters. So, we can write depth of the well is equal to height of the cylinder, that is h. So, h is equal to 20 meters. Now, diameter of the well is equal to 7 meters. So, radius of the well, that is r, is equal to 7 upon 2 meters. We know radius is equal to half of diameter. Now, we can write volume of earth dug out is equal to volume of cylindrical well. Now, we know volume of cylinder is equal to pi r square h. So, volume of cylindrical well is equal to pi r square h. Now, substituting corresponding values of h, r and pi in this expression, we get 22 upon 7 multiplied by square of 7 upon 2 multiplied by 20 meter cube. Now, this can be further simplified as 22 upon 7 multiplied by 7 upon 2 multiplied by 7 upon 2 multiplied by 20 meter cube. Now, on simplifying, we get volume of earth dug out is equal to 770 meter cube. Now we are given in the question that the earth is spread out to form a platform whose length is 22 meters and breadth is 14 meters. So we can write length of platform, that is L, is equal to 22 meters and breadth of platform that is B is equal to 14 meters. Now we have to find height of platform. So we will find the value of H. Since earth dug out from the well is spread out to form a platform, so volume of this cylindrical well, or we can say volume of earth dug out, is equal to volume of platform. So we can write volume of platform is equal to volume of earth dug out . Now volume is in the shape of a cuboid, so volume of platform is given by length multiplied by breadth multiplied by height, and this volume is equal to volume of earth dug out, and volume of earth dug out is equal to 770 m³. Now substituting corresponding values of L and B in this expression, we get 22 multiplied by 14 multiplied by H is equal to 770. Now dividing both the sides of this expression by 22 multiplied by 14, we get 770 upon 22 multiplied by 14 is equal to H. Now simplifying this expression, we get 5 upon 2 meters is equal to H. Now this is further equal to 2.5 meters. So we get height of the platform is equal to 2.5 meters. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care. And have a nice day.